How about we touch on Key a bit? It'll be in. He hits the clothesline. His head is taking an unbelievable amount of punishment here. He got him good there. He's moving like a man.
Seat.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Got him with the chair again.
Maybe this one will keep him down.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He's moving like a man possessed. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. Here he goes. Spinebuster!
He can end it here.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. He got him good there.
He might have just ended this.
Can he end it quickly? And there's a kick out at 2.5.
Clearly not enough damage done.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
He got him good there.
Nobody does it quite like him.
He can do it here. A kick out at 2.5.
That's all right, Cole.
He gets it with a reversal. Showing off some of his speed there. Got all that one. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Drop kick.
Beautiful. This could be it.
And he goes for the pin. Kick out at the last moment.
He just powered out there, Cole.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Kicks out.
Just needs to do more damage.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He comes up big there.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
With a counter. He wants it one more time. That's how you make a statement.
And there it is, boys.
Can he do it here? One. No trouble getting out of that one.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
He's not going to like this.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
So damaging. Enemy boy, that hit the mark.
That's how you put an exclamation point on
it. This has got to be it. Now, that may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Lands this, and he is done.
Looks like he's awakened from his coma. Somebody get the hose. This guy's on fire.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He got him good there.
Wow, I'm as surprised as you guys are.
over. It's all over.
Here is your winner.